Welcome back, everyone. It's me, the Earl King. We're about to face the champions of Elysium. Yeah, we just want to run around and recover our health. Wow, back to square one.
Use the rod of fishing there.
Ooh. Get a scuffer. Let's go to Ares. Okay.
No way.
Down we go.
Should come in useful.
Cannot be stunned or resisted. Baron negates instance. Take the unshakable duo. Go fight Athena. I hate satyrs so much. Do Poseidon. Then we might do all the rooms, depending on. Thank you.
get back through here. We can leave and explore more tunnels.
Yeah. Down we go. All right, we're just gonna avoid these rats as best we can. As we are slowly recovering HP. And as long as we're doing that, it improves the chance of making it through Hades at the end. Okay. Okay. Bonus 90%. Rupture. Let's go with that. Down we go. Alright.
I'll take this one. God's grant me strength.
Alright.
Cerberus again accepts the sack.
Thank you, boy.
Let's go fight Hades.
Been waiting long. It grew distinctly colder just as you arrived. So Demeter has been in contact with you then. That witch. Tell me how much she knows.
She lost her daughter, who's my mother, but Demeter thinks I'm Nyx's son, and... What have you done, father? This everlasting winter, it's her doing, isn't it? Freezing mortals to death. Why don't you stop this?
The two of you know nothing then, it seems. Keep it that way, especially with her. Lest you risk everything, you understand? The consequences would be far worse than a foul stretch of weather. But enough talk now.
All right, Hades.
Poseidon.
Like that?
Enough. This is for your own good.
Got him. You. Bam!
Blast. That you of all my kin would be the one to do this to me.
Bum, bum, bam.
Are you yet satisfied?
Oh, totally, dude.
I did it.
Yeah. Father's name. Crystal beams.
Blood.
Well, let's go meet with Persephone. Let's not even look at the sunset or the sunrise.
Beautiful.
Sagrius! Of everything down in that gloomy house, I miss old Cerberus the most, I think. But I miss other things as well. The lack of light was gentler on my skin, not being as cold. And Nyx and her young sons. It was all very odd, but...
Mother, in father's bedchambers. Mind you, there's almost nothing there, just neatly sorted rows of all his samey capes. But on his nightstand is a perfect view.
Where all of his samey capes.
A queen. His queen.
I was fitted for those garments when I first arrived. They were not my customary style. So Hades has a portrait of me still. Why would he put it back on display now?
No, no, he's never let anybody in his bedchambers. I broke in, don't you see? He didn't put your portrait back on display. It's always been there, ever since you left. So, Mother, why do you suppose he would do that?
Because he... Because he loves me still.
Duh.
Is that what you want me to say?
I mean, that's the truth.
Have you ever loved him yourself?
All I really wanted was to leave Olympus. I didn't exactly abscond. I doubt I had much of a choice, but I went willingly. Perhaps Zeus knew how I felt, and thought he was doing me a favor. As for Hades, I grew to love him, yes. He always gave me my space.
It's important in a relationship.
Won't you please talk to him? Or visit Cerberus again, or Nyx. As for Olympus, surely all of you can figure something out.
Yeah, dog.
I just don't know, my son. Olympus is behind me. In the underworld. I cannot imagine I would be very welcome there after all this time.
Oh, Persephone. I don't think so. I think you're... I think you'd be very welcome back, Persephone. Known to some as Persephone.
You're the queen.
You're the queen. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. Bye, everyone.